Howdy folks, Nathan Trevor, American Collector. Here were the box of coins I purchased from eBay, and they cost me $29 plus tax, and it was $31.97 total. And it's a bunch of small cents and nickels from Canada. And I'm super excited to open these because I don't remember exactly what it is, but I think there'll be a bunch of these there. And a bunch of nickels. All right, let's get into these. And check out the description real quick of the auction and the prices that I paid. And then we'll open this up. Okay, here are the contents, and they spilled out like this because this one was open and it says free, so I don't know if he listed this in the auction or not, but pretty cool. Seller followed up with me right away, and excellent communication so far, so I need to leave some feedback. And the Canadian 1947 says both varieties, so the maple leaf and no maple leaf. And this is a 1954 roll, I suppose. Uncirculated 1965 roll, mixed nickels and some nickels. So we're gonna check these out, but let's sort these real quick and then we'll move on. Okay folks, and that first roll had 19 1938s, three 1940s and three 1954. So off to a pretty good start, and after we'll check and see what we need. And these are awesome. Okay, folks, we just hit the jackpot. King George V. And the auction did say that, but I've never seen this many King George V in one place before. So totally excited. All right, let me go check and see what we need, if we need a 38 or a 40 or a 54. And then we'll sort these. Okay, and it turns out I don't need the 38 or the 40 or the 54. So I'm gonna check these out real quick, see if I can upgrade my book. And then everybody that commented on my video number 201, which was checking out my friend Hal's coins and his sneaker collection, Hodgepodge, we'll get one of these, King George VI. And then if I have some doubles of the King George V, I'll give those out to my subscribers who commented on video 201 as well. So here you guys are, Mark, US Trust, Shady Dude, Adrian Buck, Ohio, Kaysen. Artsky is my friend in real life and does not want coins, but I'll ask him if he wants one. Daryl, Shane, Bionic, Rochelle, Ben, Benji, Godfather, Walter, Poor Man's, Melting, AMP, Brooklyn, Top Hat, Mo Money, and Jimmy Jocelyn. So you'll all get one of these, and I'll update you if I'm gonna give you guys some of these too. Well, this one's blue, and it's totally awesome. I love it. Really, really beautiful. And so far we got a couple 1920s, 32, 33, 34, 35, and 36. And here's a 26. So hopefully we get everything we need, which is pretty much everything. Okay, I just upgraded my 1921, and that's my old one. And we're gonna have our first 1920. And then we just got a 1937, which is King George VI, and there's three of those, so that's awesome. And we got the 36, the 35, the 34, the 33, the 32, the 31, the 30, the 29, and the 28. We did not find the 27, which is a pretty good mintage, 3 million. We did get a 1926, which is a really low mintage. No 25, no 24, no 23. And no 22. So pretty good. Let me put these in here. I'll find the best ones. And I will indeed give most of you guys one of these as well. So everybody on this list will get two pennies for video number 201. Thanks for commenting, you guys. Okay, with the addition of the 1937, we only need one more King George VI. And King George the Fifth, we've got everything except for these five, 27, 25, 24, 23, and 22. So we'll be on the lookout for those. And everybody here is getting two pennies from Canada. So I don't think we're gonna open up this uncirculated 1965 roll. And this is a 1954 roll and a 1947 roll. So we're just gonna keep those together and keep them as bullion. So we'll be done with these four rolls. And that brings us to the nickels. And I'm super excited about that as well, because we got a lot of nickel holes to fill. And just so you can get as excited as me, I think they all look like this. And I haven't checked them all, but I do think they're all King George V, and I need everything but the 1933. So that'll be great. Okay, folks, we got the 1936, which is 4 million. We did not get the 1935. We did get the 1934, and we already have the 33, but we got a few. We got the 32, the 31, one 1930, bunch of 29s, 28, 27. We did not get any 1926s, near six or far six, and we did not get the 1925, and that's a really, really low mintage. We did get two 1924, two 1923, and quite a few 1922s. So let's put these in the book and we'll wrap it up. Okay, folks, and here they are. Sans the 25, the two 26s, and the 35. And then we still have a lot of King George the Sixes that we need to get. And I'm doing another giveaway. So video number 208, which is a nickel video, I'm gonna give everybody that commented on that video 28 comments, but 25 people are gonna get a nickel, because Nathaniel Outdoor Adventures is overseas and has an awesome channel. Check it out, it's really, really good. And Joshua Lynn is in Canada and a great supporter. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next one.